Welcome one and all, I'm Decoy, back with our new camp of the week, and this time we're checking out Pagan's Camp. She's made a lovely little farm along the river in the forest, with a wide variety of crops. She's putting them to good use thanks to her herbivore mutation, which I really wanted to accidentally call vegetarian mutation, but that's a completely different thing. Now, she does have quite a few vending machines over here, a little Foshnok ribbon helping to point them out. One thing I really like, though, is these carrots. I don't know what it is about these carrots right here between the logs. I just like them. Alright? Don't you judge me. Those are cool carrots. And then right beside it, she's got a bunch of potatoes. They weren't quite as cool as the carrots, but they're there. I do like how the house is notched out over here. It helps keep the house from looking too boxy. Over here, though, is something super special. There are some mystical flying blackberry plants. Alright, flying plants are the wave of the future. And while it may have sounded like I was making fun of those plants, I kinda was, but I was also trying to make this fun. Now over here, we got a couple kitty cats. Decoy, those are not kitty cats. That is a cat topiary and a lion. There's a big difference. No, them's kitty cats, I'm pretty sure. I would pet them all the same. I would attempt to pet them. I'm pretty sure the lion would rip my arm off. Of course, she's got the Mr. Fuzzy Ride out there. I always feel bad when I see a Mr. Fuzzy Ride with something on it, because I want to ride it, but I don't want to just walk up to it and just smack the bunny rabbit off and be like, get off of there, it's my turn. It'd be a little rude. Now on display up here, I'm really digging that globe. It's pretty bright. Nice looking in there, though. Now she does have quite a few comic books on display. And a Deathclaw on display as well. He looks pretty good on top of that column. Now the back door is locked, but we're not going to question that. I appreciate that one of the doors was unlocked, and that's all that matters. Now over here there's something special going on, because she set up a radiation emitter to help bloody builds get extra bloody. It also doubles as being beneficial for anything where someone has to die and you have to revive them. They just bloody themselves, go jump off of the house, whatever. Good times. Now up here, that's where you got the cooking station. Overall, really clean layout of the floor plan up here. I did get fairly confused when it came to the plant, though. No, I wasn't having a conversation with the plant and got confused. The plant is named Sylvia. And I was like, why? Why is the plant named Sylvia? Thinking there was some kind of special meaning behind it. And the meaning was, because I can. And that's all that matters, alright? Just leave it at that. Why is your Deathclaw named Frank? Because why not? It's an acceptable answer. I do like her little wavy Willard's plushie hanging out up there on the beam of the bed. It is kind of creepy, though, at the same time. I feel like he's just going to jump down and attack you while you're sleeping. Now over here, she does have a little bar area going on, which is pretty cool. Got a Vault Boy bartender. Overall, it's pretty clean camp overall. It's not overly cluttered. Not a bunch of worthless stuff in the way. Now, I am a little bit worried about what's going on right here, because I feel like if you're crafting something, that cat is going to be spraying it and just all sorts of trouble. Now, her junk extractor really well hidden in the floor. Definitely like that. Couple more workbenches, but overall that's gonna wrap up the tour of her camp. Huge thank you to Pagan for letting me share it with all of you. Definitely an interesting camp, especially when it's got flying plants. That puts it over the top. Nah, just poking a little bit more fun. Now, if you've got a camp that you want shared in Camp of the Week, one, you gotta be on Xbox, two, you gotta hop down in the comments and give me your gamer tag. It's just the way it is. I'm sorry. I hope you've enjoyed this. As usual, please remember to like, sub, and share. Later!